And now we are going to safari in which place is it?
Chitwan.
Chitwan. And Chitwan. Today we also be pick up at a bus today, so we can come to Chitwan today. So we the first thing we need to do now is to go to a bus station.
Have a action packed 3 days. 3 days and two nights safari. So today we'll even be seeing elephants. So okay. Let's get to the bus station.
Nice morning walk here to the bus station. There's a few people awake, as well as us here. So here they're making breakfast here for the people that are up early. Got some street food breakfast.
Okay, it wasn't so easy to find the bus. There must be 50 buses on the road here. About 1.5 kilometers longer buses, so we managed to find the right bus. So good we came half an hour in advance. Wow, amazing the amount of tourists that have been shipped around here.
And they're on our way to Chitwan. Bus is on the way. This is our bus here. Here we're free of Kathmandu. This is the motorway services. With a pretty good view actually. Some kind of fast food place here. Now this is a service station, Nepal style. You just get in the queue here, pay the guy 300 rupees, and then you take whatever you want from the buffet. All kinds of vegetarian food. In Chitwan. Thank you. We just have to travel through into the bus here. Mini bus that'll take us to our hotel.
Okay, first thing we notice here, it's very, very hot. I'm back to the summer again, one more time. We're at 32, 33 degrees here and very sunny. So
well, this is where we're staying. It's called Tiger Resort. I had no idea where we're staying. So. Thought it may be a tent, but no, it's not. Here they have an elephant embankment platform. Wow, never seen one of those before.
Okay, so now we're here in Chitwan. This is a jungle safari that we're on now. And Chitwan, what does that mean, Jamie?
Okay, Chitwan means chit means heart, and van means jungle. So that means heart of the jungle is Chitwan. That is what the town means here. Yeah.
So this is now a protected area, UNESCO protected, but until the 60s this area was actually infested with mosquitoes and malaria. So the only people that could live here, there were a few tribes that could live here. They were immune to the mosquitoes here and the malaria. But then in the 70s UNESCO, they started spraying this area to kill all the mosquitoes. And they eradicated malaria. So then this area was open for people from the other areas of Nepal to visit, and including English people that was here hunting the animals until they had to protect the area to limit the amount of animals that were being killed. So today this is a protected area, and there are rhinos here. What else is here?
Elephants and tigers.
Crocodiles.
And crocodiles and many birds.
Yeah.
And the birds are normally from Russia and Serbia. Serbian, because their birds come in the winter time to down here in Nepal to down to the jungle and the water, and they make babies down.
Hello.
Hello. And they make babies down with a river, and we will see tomorrow canoeing, so you will see the river tomorrow.
Yeah. There's about 100 tigers here at the moment, but it's difficult to get the tigers to increase in number, because what the male tigers do when they have children and they've mated, they actually eat the children, and when they've eaten all the children, then the lady, the female tiger, she goes back to the male tiger. So it's a little bit difficult to get them to increase in number, even though they have a target to be to with 200 tigers, then they get a bonus payout from UNESCO. But at the moment it's not going up, the numbers are going down, so it's difficult. Yeah, so that's it. Now we're going to go on our first trip today, and tomorrow we're going to go on a canoe trip and an elephant tour.
Yeah.
So a lot to do now for the next 2 days. Okay,
yes.
Let's go.
And that's our guide.
How is it?
It's quite heavy for a young boy.
Told us not to have red or white or yellow clothes on. This is a typical house here in the Chitwan area here. Lifted up on stilts here just for the monsoon season. Quite a big flood here last year.
So welcome to Chitwan National Park. Let's go and have a look.
So this is where the elephants spend the evening. In the morning they're set free to walk around the jungle. And all these are Asian elephants. You can see by their ears and their toes and other different things. Well, he wants a picture as well. He wants to be on film. Of male elephants, they have tusks. 1% don't, like this one here. And the women, they don't have tusks. Magic mushrooms, quite popular with the young people.
Okay, they also have alligators and crocodiles here, and tomorrow we are going on a canoeing trip. But the guide just assured us it's quite safe, so that's okay.
Okay. Our guide has just heard a rhinoceros.
Okay, just spotted a rhinoceros.
It's moving.
Okay, there's a rhinoceros. Okay, we didn't think we would be lucky enough, but we are. A rhino appeared. Just as the sun is going down. sunset here by the river is quite an attraction. And it won't be long, the sun will be high in the trees there. We're only 100 meters above sea level here. We've just come down from 2,000 to 100. Normally you can see crocodiles here. People returning from the jeep safaris. This time of the year, or this week, is very popular because it's the holiday time here for people in Nepal.
Okay, now it's the end of the today, and in the start of today we have take a bus from Kathmandu to Chitwan. And also we have seen elephants, and also we have seen rhino down with a river. And tomorrow we are canoeing, so we need to wake up very early to go down the river on a canoe. And maybe we will see some crocodiles, alligators, and some birds. So that is tomorrow's plan, and see you tomorrow. Good night from here.